It has a smooth 8.5-pound double action and 3.5-pound single action trigger. Actually a smoother, lighter double action trigger out of the box than the outstanding Smith & Wesson Model 60. Let's head out to the range and take a closer look at and shoot the 20-ounce, 2.3-inch barrel, stainless steel, 5-round Pitbull 40.
Well, hey y'all, JM out here at the firing range. Well, we're going to shoot this Charter Arms 40 caliber Pitbull today. This is a 5-round, 2.3-inch barrel, all steel, 20-ounce revolver from Charter Arms. Let's see what we do with this. Well, as most of these little revolvers are certainly easier to shoot in the single action mode. See what we do single here. So to put a round in the chamber, we've got to push it past this little dual coil ejector pin. That's the little pin that grabs hold of this rimless cartridge and ejects it. So we have to push it in a little bit more firm than we do with a standard revolver, and we're ready to go. I think from a defensive standpoint, it's important to practice with your revolver, if it's your defensive one, double action. Even though it's a little harder double action, if you don't, then you're not going to be able to accurately shoot it if you get in a defensive situation. Now out here at the range, let's get off at about 60 feet, single action. It's a lot more fun in the single action mode, especially when you're shooting distances because of the light trigger. Let's see what we do at about 125 feet, single action. I'll take that. Take that too. Should have quit while I was ahead, shouldn't I? As we've talked about, there are several ways to speed load this. One is with the speed strips and the other is with a magazine. And that works quite well with it. Let's go ahead and get out there about 75. See what we do.
Thank y'all for viewing our video. We appreciate it and hope to see you around at Real Guys Reviews.